Check in the description below for timestamps if you want to skip to a specific part of the video. To reply to a message in Discord for Android, hold on to the message which you would like to reply to and press reply, then type in your response to the message that you are replying to. Then press on the white paper airplane with a blue circular background to send. Now press back, and you can see your response to the message that you're replying to. If you want to look at the original message, press the original message or the username of the original poster on the top of your response, which should highlight the message that you responded to. Also, when you reply to a user's message, the creator of the original message gets mentioned. To reply to an attachment without a message in Discord for Android, hold on to the blank space on the top of the attachment which you would like to reply to, and press reply. Then type in your response to the attachment that you are replying to. Then press on the white paper airplane with a blue circular background to send. Now press back, and you can see your response to the attachment that you are replying to. If you want to look at the original attachment, press the username of the original poster of the attachment on top of your response, which should highlight the attachment that you responded to. Also, when you reply to a user's attachment, the creator of the original attachment gets mentioned. To reply to an attachment with a message in Discord for Android, hold onto the text on the top of the attachment which you would like to reply to, and press reply. Then type in your response to the attachment that you are replying to. Then press on the white paper airplane with a blue circular background to send. Now press back, and you can see your response to the attachment that you're replying to. If you want to look at the original attachment with the original message, press the username of the original poster of the attachment or the text the original poster sent with the attachment on top of your response, which should highlight the attachment that you responded to. Also, when you reply to a user's attachment with text, the creator of the original attachment gets mentioned. Subscribe, like, and share. Bye.